Hello, my name is Shaun Bythell, and I'm the author of The Diary of a Bookseller and Confessions of a Bookseller. I'd like to say a big thank you to everybody at David R. Godine in Boston for all the work they've done in publishing the second book, Confessions of a Bookseller, and also for their questionable faith in my writing, because they've taken on my third book, which is called Seven Kinds of People You Find in Bookshops, which is out in November. So, thanks.